Welcome back to the B&D Show.
Hi, welcome back. So, a lot of people ask me, how do I become a homeowner? What do you think?
I always ask, down payment. Where's it coming from? I want to know how much skin you got in the game.
Yeah, a lot of people think you need 20% in order to qualify. But that's not the case. With as little as 3.5% down, you can go with an FHA loan. Or what about conventional loan?
3%.
That's low.
Yeah, that was a recent change. What if you don't have it? Well, if you don't have it, what do you mean? There's so many different options. You can get a gift. Mm-hmm. So I've seen that, of course.
Right.
Mom, dad, gift, grandma. Most recent one I've seen, wedding gift.
Ooh.
People get cash. Something to think about. Maybe yeah. Wedding bells.
Maybe
but
we can get
that
married.
Couple actually used all the money they got from their wedding mm-hmm. for a down payment on the house. I think that's smart. Or what's another one?
401k or your retirement account. You can actually borrow from your retirement account if you're eligible. And that's another way to get into a home.
Yeah, for sure. It makes total sense. You pull from one investment to buy a home, that's an investment.
Right.
Huge investment.
Yes.
Why not?
Yeah, so for more information, please contact us. We're the B&D team.
Don't forget to subscribe.